In this video, we are going to take a look at the email queue. So come on up here underneath campaigns, you'll see the email queue section. Email queue is a list of every email that is tied to a campaign that is queued up to be sent out to a customer, and it will tell you the exact date when it will be going out, which order ID it is tied to, and the campaign that is controlling it. You can also search by all orders, ASIN, SKU, or order ID. You can also filter by the campaigns. And you also have the ability to remove the orders from the queue. Or you can also mark the orders as DNS, do not solicit, by clicking this button, which will allow you to blacklist the order and no more emails will be sent out to this order. But essentially, you want to do most of your queue control from the campaign manager, which would be underneath campaigns to campaign manager. Inside the campaign manager, you'll be able to deactivate campaigns and tweak settings for the target settings inside the campaigns. So that will replace and update the email queue that is in the list. You can see in this campaign that there's 44 emails queued to be sent out and 3 emails queued to be sent out from this campaign. So this is a good way to keep tabs on everything that is going out so you can understand the flow of emails that are going out. And if you want to see which emails are going out from a specific order, then you would navigate to the order manager, which click on this orders tab. So inside the orders manager, you'll be able to see that this order has 1 queued email to be sent out, and you'll be able to see what time that this email will be sent out. This is how the email queue works. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, and for more information, please visit feedbackwhiz.com.